Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed. Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Oswen, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons! Spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osman's fingers. Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
There is evil lurking in those ruins. I will drag it into the light of day.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Yeah. I'm not ready yet.
You've returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent. Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
By mother's blood, by mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
Lost souls! All of you!
Yeah.
are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins.
I came to my wits
just
and
like
escaped.
You. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
Fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch.
Is this real?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
It's me. I brought your child into this world.
Ah!
to the dry steps and continue your preparations. Now, our true work begins.
You came to thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
Yes. She called them her children. And they welcomed her like... like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty, but he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.